as a freshman. Split backs are Gerard Wicks and Jamal Morrow. And the handoff to Gerard Wicks, who's completed 72% of his passes this season. Fulk over the middle, sliding catch, Tavarius Martin Jr. for the Cougars.
You see the movement up front for ASU.
On third down, pressure coming, Fulk, and it's broken up, tried to get it to River Craycraft.
Interception written all over it for Guacchiola. He's played safety, he's played that spur backer position, eyes in the backfield.
But at Martin Stadium, 38-24. Luke Fulk, the shovel pass, and it goes out across midfield as James Williams. Great quarterback, Lee Grosskopf, the innovator of the shovel pass.
And when you see the shovel pass utilized by Washington State, it's basically determining where the defensive front allows him to go.
15 yards. Screen set up. Arizona State ready for it as Jamal Morrow is blocked. Basically escaped with the win as UCLA came roaring back. Luke Fulk steps up. And he dumps it off underneath. And that's him previously. Pressure coming, Fulk. Nobody home.
As I talk about them staying in attack mode, there's Marcus Ball just coming off the edge. And while it doesn't turn into a sack, not even
10-yard line. Fulk has room to run, and he'll slide.
The look to throw the football. He's got the ability to turn and run up the field like we just saw.
Screen set up and hit behind the line and dropped. Isaiah Fulk under pressure and he sacked.
Really questionable for today's game. Certainly doesn't look like it. Only question is who's going to block this guy.
Just 18 yards of total offense so far for Wazoo. Fulk. Incomplete, trying to get play clock rolling down. Fulk on second down. Fulk steps up. He'll run and slide at the 16. Seven.
And one of them will be Karan Crump off the bottom.
Fulk, the quick hit to River Craycraft and a first down as he went end over end on the hit from Liu.
Around the Pac-12 conference.
We start the second quarter. Luke Fulk underneath. And it's complete over the middle. And the pass goes.
When you've got that working with all that time in the pocket, that's where Luke Fulk will carve you up.
High snap slipped out to Gerard Wicks in Arizona State territory.
Great offense.
Fulk to throw. Steps up. Dumps it off. Jamal Morrow the catch. First down, Washington State. Kyle Sweet in motion. Pass complete to River Craycraft, spun down by Marcus Ball. Jamal Morrow, the running back. Second down, two. Fulk, underneath, it's caught. Slamo Fiso, the big hit, 4-yard line. To the outside, to James Williams. And Williams, close to another Cougar.
Here, I do feel like he's got a good rhythm.
Fulk, under pressure. And he just takes it out of bounds here in 2013. On second down, Fulk dumps it off. River Craycraft the catch. And he's tripped.
Moved inside for Wazoo. Karan Crump, similar role here.
Pressure from the outside. And Fulk is too high for Craycraft. There's Manny Wilkins who left the game in the first quarter. ASU hoping he can come back. And on first down, Luke Fulk dumps it off to Gerard Wicks. And he stretches out the play toward the sideline, gets the first team. Jamal Morrow in at running back. Fulk over the middle, receiver is tripped up. He wants a fall. There's pass interference, and then there's obvious pass interference.
And, you know, not just the distance that he's down the field.
On homecoming night in Tempe. Fulk is sacked. Drop. Fulk. The slant, it's complete. Gabe Marks dragging Marcus Ball with him for a first down. And Marks losing his helmet in the process. Wicks in motion. The shovel pass to Jamal Morrow.
Oh.
ASU is ready. Robert Lewis in motion. Complete. Gets it to Jamal Morrow. What a tremendous effort. Cougars have to hurry. They just get it off. Falk dumps it off, and it's caught inside the 20. And still up on his feet is John Thompson. Michigan State. And it's on the ground with Jamal Morrow, and he powers inside the Well, Gerard Wicks, Jamal Morrow in the backfield. On second down, Falk, end zone, touchdown.